Jason Whyte steps up and fires this one brilliantly! Jason Whyte with a screamer! And Glenmuir High have the lead in this all-important Da Costa Cup quarterfinal! That was stunning! Shefali Bennett beaten! And Glenmuir have a deserved lead.
Jason Whyte stepped up. He seemed confident from he placed the ball down. And that kick, it dipped. It swerved. And it swerved right into the back of that Manchester net.